If you're in the market for an affordable yet high-performing 3D printer, the Bambu Lab A1 Mini might be exactly what you need. Priced at $459 for the combo with the AMS Lite, this new cantilever bed-slinging 3D printer from Bambu Lab is generating significant buzz in the 3D printing community. Let's explore what makes this machine so exciting. Hey guys, welcome back to your place for latest tech reviews and concept renders. This is Enoylity Technology, and before starting the video, do subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated for our upcoming videos. Unboxing. The Bambu Lab A1 Mini comes with the following components: build plate, instructions, toolkit, including Allen keys, nozzle cleaner, miscellaneous parts, screws, lubricant oil, scraper blade, engine model kit, purge wiper, 4 spool holders, set of filament swatches, AMS light, automated material system, AMS system tubes, spool holder stand, Bambu Lab A1 Mini. These components are securely packaged with foam and other protective materials to ensure they arrive in perfect condition. Design and build. At first glance, the A1 Mini may appear to be a departure from Bambu Lab's previous no bed slinger stance. However, the A1 Mini features a robust cantilever design, proven effective in many other 3D printers. The X-axis is constrained on one side, with linear rails on both X and Z axes, and a linear bearing on the Y axis. Compact, efficient, and sturdy. It's built to impress. A standout feature is the full-color touchscreen at the front, offering a user-friendly interface. One consideration is the shorter power cord, so placement near an outlet or the use of an extension cord may be necessary. New features and performance. The A1 Mini introduces notable upgrades, particularly in the print head, filament cutter, and overall handling of filament waste. The new print head features a tension arm, while the filament cutter has been relocated for more efficient operation. Bambu Lab's approach to multicolor printing with the AMS Lite is innovative. The AMS Lite uses the center hole of spools for friction fit management, making it compatible with various spool sizes, including cardboard spools. A 4-way splitter on top of the print head ensures smooth filament transitions, while a spring system handles retraction, enhancing the printing process's efficiency. Calibration and noise. Upon powering up the A1 Mini, it performs several calibrations, including vibration compensation and motor noise cancellation. While the noise cancellation is subtle, the vibration compensation is crucial for achieving high-quality prints at high speeds. The A1 Mini is exceptionally fast. Benchmark prints are completed in record time with impressive quality. For those who prefer traditional speeds, that option is also available. Print quality. As expected from Bambu Lab, the print quality is outstanding. Both single color and multicolor prints are flawless, with no need for a purge tower when using the AMS Lite. The printer handles various spools seamlessly, making multicolor printing straightforward. One potential issue is the A1 Mini's tendency to move across the surface during high-speed printing. Ensuring it is placed on a stable surface can prevent any problems. Privacy with the real-time monitoring. You can remotely control and monitor your A1 Mini with the Bambu Handy app or Bambu Studio. You can see what's going on even if you're not on site. The Bambu Lab A1 Mini is an excellent machine that combines affordability, performance, and ease of use in a compact package. While it may not satisfy those looking for a larger 3D printer, the A1 Mini is a superb option for anyone interested in entering the world of 3D printing or expanding their setup without overspending. Its appliance-like design and user-friendly features make it accessible to a broader audience, bringing 3D printing closer to the mainstream. So if you found this review helpful, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and share your thoughts in the comments below. This is Enoylity Technology, and we'll see you in the next video. Till then, peace out.